naked in the desert, hiding out in the good Lord's sun. I'm bathing in the oasis of my imagination. Came across two spirits meditating atop two big round stones. Decided to ask them a deep question, so I said, what the hell is going on? The spirits got the answer. First one and then the other one. First rose up like a blue blazing flame. Spoke like an light machine gun. He said, cool Lord, what spirit had to say? I've never really thought of anything that way. Contemplating, the other one got underway. He rose up like a giant crystalline diamond, reflecting brilliantly in the sun. He looked at me with them steely blue eyes, and then he'd be gone. Just as I sat still in the silent truth, in the two hungry lions, both the fiercest in their pride, they approached the two glowing spirits and challenged them to a fight.